Here's my improved video on how to make a screenshot on a Windows PC. You would go to the Start menu, go to the Snip and Sketch tool. So you can type in Snip, open that application, click New, and then just drag over what you want to take a screenshot of. Once you've got it, you can hit Control C, all right, to copy, and then go to your document or your email and hit Control V to paste it in there.